Smile for the camera.
For the camera.
Mechanic Tim. Little thing with the turning it one way or the other.
Yeah,
that was fun. Okay. Papi was starting to get upset. Could you tell?
Well, yeah. Part of it is just that, as I said, that's one of those things that's been perplexing.
Well, now you're arguing again.
No. No, I'm discussing.
Okay, discussing.
Because I am, legitimately.
No, you were right. I mean, I wasn't looking at it your perspective. I was just thinking straight up, you know, you're twisting it the wrong way. But from looking at, from the way you were looking at it, yeah, okay, I have to agree with you. You're right on.
Okay.
You were turning it counterclockwise, or clockwise, or whatever the hell it was.
But then the way that you were describing it was also counterclockwise.
Yeah, it was just perspective.
Yeah.
So stupid perspective, eh?
And it's like, oh, yay.
Okay. People have died for more. All right.
Okay, so anyway, that's in.
Okay, let me just make a real quick feel with this.
Yeah.
There you go.
To Pappy, doing his quick feel.
Oh, very nice.
Nice and snug.
Yeah.
Good.
Awesome. All right. Now, you get to run that plug back up.
Great. Okay. Are we considering that snug?
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. No. I'm glad you got that. Good catch. Can you twist it anymore?
Yes.
Okay, twist. What's he twisting? He's twisting the fuel filter.
That's decent. I mean, there's more, but that's...
Okay, get two hands on there and give her another little reef.
One more.
Good job, I think. Okay.
That's pretty tight.
Let me just give her a real quick move.
Yep.
Okay.
She's
good. Sweet.
All right. Then the plug.
This was the little bugger right here
that
started the whole
plug.
Affair. It should just clip in the place. Good shot.
And then this one. Twisted. Everything it does.
Okay, now we get to back this little thing off here with this wrench. See that little bolt on the side there? Just point, start pointing at things. There's a little bolt right there. Now come towards me. That's on the side of the filter housing on the top. That one right there. Yeah, crack that open just a little bit. Use the other end piece. Okay. Yeah, crack it open. There you go. Good. All right, now that should be good. Now start pumping on that plunger thing that I showed you the other day.
Plunger?
Yeah, that thing right on top. Just start pressing down. Okay, good. Now do that a few more times so there's no more air bubbles coming out of it. All right, yeah, that looks good.
That's good.
Yeah.
Plug it back up.
Mm-hmm.
She's not as hard as you'll go.
Okay, and that snug's good. Snug's real good. Okay, so that's the bleeder screw, just so you know, and the little thing on top's the pump. And so since you, just imagine if you hadn't filled that up with fuel to start with,
yeah,
then you would have been pumping on that pump plunger for a long time until it filled up that canister.
Yeah.
You see what I mean?
Yeah.
So you would have been there for a while.
We could jam in Joe's garage. His mama was screaming, turn it down. We was playing the same old song in the afternoon, and sometimes we were playing all night long. It was all